early in the morning. Let's go. Let's get it.
Now we gotta go pick up.
Yeah.
But start off the morning. We gotta turn on some sick edits, bro. We gotta watch some, you know, highlights. We got the
ESPN football right here.
We gotta turn on some sick edits. Charge the phone up a little bit. I charged it last night. Unfortunately, today's gonna be a great day. YouTube. Oh, my first love. There we go. Right there. Already there. Who should we watch? Marvin Harrison. It's that type of day. Ohio State jerseys too. Yep.
I thought y'all was doing blackout.
We gonna wear it for homecoming.
No worries.
Just another regular game, but we're gonna turn up today.
To ease my aches and pains and help speed recovery, so I can get back in the game fast. Dr. Teals, soak it in.
Jesus, peace.
Handle ESPN 2 today?
I think he's gonna handle like any other game. He's a very well focused guy, you know, to be a young kid, 17 years old, five star, all that stuff. He really doesn't care about spotlight, doesn't care about all that stuff. I think that he's gonna be fine. I think he's just gonna go out there, play his game, control what he can control, and help bring the best out of his teammates. I think that's pretty much what he's gonna do.
Because it doesn't have a plot, it's just the letters.
The plot? Yeah. It takes place.
You can't.
In the world.
You can't have a plot. But you can have the book. Yeah, John Cena wrote that book. Purple or blue, black?
Purple.
Y'all get Gary, okay?
No, that's not purple. I don't know what I was doing.
We're gonna piss off Houston.
Wow, I didn't try that, bro.
We gotta piss him off.
So that blues.
My go-to is like
30 right now. You're headed in, but your jersey on. You're gonna go line up for the pep rally. Hey, two. I want to thank you. Okay, because without y'all and all the hard work y'all have done, we don't get this opportunity. You understand? Go have fun tonight. Go have fun. Faith over fear, right?
Yes, sir.
Faith over fear. Enjoy every single minute of it tonight. Enjoy the pep rally. Pep rally's for you. Have fun with it. If you're in the tug of war, you better go win the dang thing.
Yeah,
you understand? Go have a great time today. Yes, during the pep rally. Yes, then right after that, you're headed to special teams meeting in the team room.
Yeah.
Enjoy every minute of it.
Yes,
faith over fear tonight. Got it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Rise up on one. One.
Rise up. Can
you tell me, nigga, where's my glasses? It's $50.
No, get them. You got them?
Dixon Dallas.
Is that the first 23?
KB and Jude were like, you're supposed to put Ohio State, and then I added Alabama on it.
Damn.
It was right to you.
Shut down. Shut down. Shut down.
Here you go. Late.
We hope you're having a wonderful time. We play some great music. More music to come here on Game Time.
I love being nice. See how we just way better?
They don't like when you wave at everyone, just be nice.
Hey, I don't want to be a warrior.
I'll go to God, baby. I'll go to God.
I do. I haven't been very good at it since I'm a man. Bird, how good are you at putting on the turf tank?
Umbrella, I'm a fluffy fella. Anything you don't, I can do it better. I said, anything.
I said, I'll give it a love,
though. Oh. You have to read.
Boots coming. I have to give him his little sideline pass. He's like, all right, I'll be there at like 7:15.
We don't need no beat. Just turn around, so I'm rubbing her feet. I can't even do it in the sheets. Where she at? I don't even know she in the streets. We on the field. We finna kill. Just turn around, so I hit her with a drill. Get a nail. Where's the smell? Turn her ass over and I hit her like a pill. And I can't even breathe. Just turn around and I can't even see. Gotta get on the ground. Just shut the fuck up and don't make a sound.
Turn up, man. It's another regular game. It's another regular
same
game.
Same old shit.
Let's go out here, be physical, trust God, trust each other. Let's just have fun. That's the most important thing, is having fun.
Same old shit. Got each other's back. Let's go.
Play hard. Play hard, nigga. Play hard. Hey, family on me, family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Family!
Y'all
don't say nothing.
I wouldn't got the camera on
against you. No, I said, y'all. What are you talking about?
I'm reading my second. I think we pass out the chains. Love you.
Yes, sir.
Love you.
Yes, sir.
You're not.
Hey, we coach cussing serious!
Yes, sir!
Yeah!
For 4 years, the dude that's about to wake you up has left it out there from day speaking to him. And tonight, he ain't getting blocked tonight. Adam Walton, get your ass up!
What?
Turn around, you're not gonna get killed! Turn around,
ESPN High School Football Showcase, and welcome to Texas, where the thirst for high school football is as great as any state. First throw of the night, going right for Hudson, and the five-star wide receiver right off the jump with some firework.
Still out of the Lone Star State.
Mascarenas back in at quarterback and rifles over the middle. There's Hudson underneath. He's got one guy to beat. Put the juke move on, and they can't touch him from behind. This guy's ridiculous.
Thank you. Tell me your tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, or tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm to my side, to push back the ceiling, and push back the finish, I to the side. I'll be better nights, somebody by my side, all I see is the city of people that ride me. If they just knew what Scotty would do, to come out of stage and say I'm a child. Things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah, yeah. That shit by the state, I'm a hero. I took it from zero to flame. You saying I run it for miles. The shit wasn't love, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guns, out of the school, I gave them the tools and get it up.